Johansson fires. Wide on the stick side. Derek Dorsett, Letestu, Nikitin drills it. Ooh, that hurt. And you heard it up here. Gordon is down, gets back up after blocking that one. Nikitin shot goes off the stick of Dorsett and wide. Jackets walk out again. Johansson up high. Nikitin drilled.
Boy.
Gordon again sacrificing the body. That's twice. Here's a shot saved by Smith. And he'll cover up. And Gordon, not twice, not once, but twice, was drilled, blocking the shots. And he barely gets back up.
When you have a guy like Nikita Nikitin winding up from his defensive positioning, and there was the second one that catches him in the midsection, you've got to give Boyd Gordon a lot of credit. I'm telling you, this guy, because Nikitin can shoot the puck. It's not just a fast shot. It's a heavy shot. It's a hard shot. And I don't think we'll see number 15 back again. If we do, then kudos to Boyd Gordon.
Well, he's being helped back to the Coyotes dressing room here with 3:43. The first shot went off the leg, the second off the midsection. And there's a look at Nikitin shaking his head. What do I got to do to get that through?
Well, almost went through him. And that's the point.
Oh, off the goalpost.